All right, guys, so we got to figure out how to get in there and over to that control center. Okay. Oh! Sorry, Ace.
There's the console. I need to clear the room of hostiles before I can use it.
Oh, all right.
Console to disable the airship's defenses.
Nice work, Batman, but come on, let's be honest. It's a new suit, right? Not the worn-out hero inside.
Alright, taking down the weapon system.
The weapon system controls are locked behind a scanner keyed to Stag's fingerprints. Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera feed can help me. I should scan the footage to see if Stag's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction. I might be able to This is no good. He is not good enough. I need to find points where Stag is likely to have left fingerprints behind. Stag will have left a handprint on the floor there. I should check for other places he touched. There's more chance of getting a full set of prints.
Doesn't look like he's gonna be even in this video. Oh, no.
Stag left a handprint near the exit to the room. I should search for more prints.
Like there's probably gonna be a print in each screen. Let's see.
I need an image of Stag touching parts of the room. This won't help. I need to see if Stag touched anything on his way out. He touched the floor after he was thrown down the stairs. I should find more prints to reconstruct a full set. He's unlikely to have left any prints at that moment.
There we go.
He touched that railing when he steadied himself. I know where Stag left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations.
Oh my god, those are like a million locations.
What's the deal here? Reconstructing a match using all these itty-bitty pieces? Oh, and speaking of itty-bitty pieces, what do you think they're going to do to Barbara?
I've got an index fingerprint here. Three locations left to scan.
Like so many spots. Oh, the monkeys. I wonder if those spots were in here. I don't think so. Gonna go ahead and try to get that the batarang here. Must have to do like all three at once. Makes me think they're all in that room. Railing. Okay. Here's the railing. Okay, they're all kind of in a row. I don't know why I had to go so far away.
I've been able to reconstruct Stag's middle fingerprint. Two spots left to scan.
I think I'm making this harder than it actually is.
I've completed reconstruction.
Which is something
Stag's
that I do quite often.
One side left.
Let's get a little closer.
I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stag's computer system now.
So you're going to use a reconstruction of Staggy's handprint to access the computer. Oh, that's genius, Bats, really. Oh, I know. When you're done, let's hack his online dating profile.
I can't remotely
disable
the turrets.
All right, access granted.
On the other airship. But I can control the turrets on this ship. That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next.
Alright, let's head back there. Never really expected to have the Joker with me through this entire game. Like, it's like, I'm gonna be playing some Batman.
Sir? Regarding the identity of this so-called Arkham Knight.
What have you found?
Nothing, sir. None of the former Arkham City inmates who remain unaccounted for fit the Knight's profile.
Widen the search. When Joker took over the asylum, dozens of inmates escaped. Focus on young men with military experience.
Downloading the files now, sir.
Alright, yeah, he definitely has some military experience, so... Which way? This way. Ah. Well, this is not exactly what I thought. Ah, jeez. Getting lost in here. So we need to go below. I want to say I already opened this one, but...
What the hell did you do to me? Help you, idiot! Anyone who touches you now gets 1,000 volts!
The militia's combat suits can temporarily carry an electric charge. I won't be able to hit them when they're in that state.
Oh my god, man, they're making this harder. Alright, well, let's get the, try to stay away from those charge guys. Oh man.
Not so tough now, are you, Batman? Go on, Bat, hit me. I dare you. Not so tough now, are you?
Oh shit. Well, looks like it still wasn't strong enough to take me down. Sure, I guess I'm gonna have to. Alright, so a weapon and EMP. Ooh,
the
EMP.
Localized EMP blast will disable nearby vehicles and incoming missiles. Ideal for when you find yourself in a tight spot.
Alright, that's not bad.
An upgrade to your weapons generator will let you overcharge the Batmobiles.
Let's go ahead and get the weapons this time.
Weapons pack quite enough punch as it is, sir. But a little extra never hurt.
Yeah, we got the hack the last time, so let's go ahead and do that. So I should be able to open this door. There we go. Here goes nothing. We are going in, guys. No match for me. Man, that was just a straight up ass whooping. Alright, we can bust down this wall, so let's do that and see what we got here. See what that did. Okay, can't hack these devices. Go over here. Too far for a scan. Well, I definitely think that I gotta do something. There we go. I'll bust through this thing. Excellent. We're on our way. This is just another one of Joker's, or the Riddler's many clues here. Roll this down, and we'll go back. Not really sure what's going on here. We will check this out.
Accessing research node. User ID 7 October 29.
The revised formula works perfectly. It passes through clothing and is readily absorbed through the skin and eyes. Gas masks are useless. The results are horrifying. Combined with the cloudburst, the potential is world-changing and lucrative. Yet, Dr. Crane remains uninterested in commercial opportunities. He intends to squander our work, my work, on a vendetta.
Alfred, Stag and Scarecrow were working together on a project codenamed Cloudburst.
But if that's the case, sir, why is Scarecrow attacking Stag?
Stag must have double-crossed him. He's here for the device. I'm giving you remote access to Stag's computer network. Search for anything related to the Cloudburst. I need to know what it is.
As you wish, sir.
All right, Alfred. Do what you gotta do.
Please let me go. I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
But you couldn't stop yourself from betraying Scarecrow for a little more.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
No, you're not sorry yet. But when Scarecrow's toxin starts pumping into this cell, I think you just might...
Oh, God, no. I've seen what that stuff does. Someone help me, please!
It'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
Okay.
We need to charge the cloud burst and stop Batman from getting to the boss. Fail at either of those objectives, and I will personally make sure you're sucking up fear gas with Stag.
Go ahead and get the bat. Oh, you know what? I think I got disruptor gun. Disruptor.
I can't do that yet.
Our work is nearly done. My calibrations are almost complete, and the cloud burst will soon be charged. Until then, keep supplying me with energy cells.
This is going to be the best way. I might be able to pull guys into the vent. Okay, we got the minigunner here. We gotta watch out for the minigunner. He is on the lookout.
What can we do here? Spread out and find him.
We got a man down here. Someone check on him. I've got a bat to kill.
All right, so there we go. We'll come up top. See if I can get both of these guys. Just say, get out of here. I think But I only have one left, which is the minigun guy. Got minigun.
The cloud burst will be the method of my vengeance.
I believe that's it.
Should you fail to prepare it, I shall take that vengeance out upon you.
So good. Nice.
Scarecrow, my men have stopped reporting in, and that only means one thing. You have seconds at best. Are we ready?
Not yet. The cloud burst must be fully charged.
We'll have to do it outside. Prepare for extraction.
You've got to get me out of here. They're insane.
You lied to me. You've got one more chance, Stag. One.
Okay. Look, Scarecrow came to me. He needed my help with the cloudburst.
What does it do?
Oh, shit. No, he got no, it, guys. No. He's gonna be no help now.
Don't let them touch me!
The cloudburst, Stag. Tell me what it's for.
I don't know. It's all over my skin. It's crawling all over my face.
I should leave you to your nightmare.
Well, that was nice of us. We knocked him out, so he couldn't finish. We gotta look for Scarecrow, though.
Okay, this is it. The moment we've both been waiting for.
Joker keeps scaring the shit out of me. There.
So are you gonna stop him and save Oracle? Or am I going to get another hit of that delicious gas while you watch helpless as she dies? How do we decide?
There's two of them?
Roll up, roll up. It's the pick the real scare. Bad luck, bats.
Man, it's gonna be one of them. Wonder what happens if you took the other side, if it's the same thing. It probably is.
Dying just feels like you are. My toxin is filling your lungs, drowning you in your greatest fears. What can you see? A city engulfed in fear. Betrayed by those you trust the most. Your darkest secrets revealed. As I tear your mind apart, Gotham will watch. I will cut that mask from your face, and the whole world will see the fear in your eyes. Then they too will understand. There is no savior. No more hope. No more Batman. Maybe it's already happened.
What?
Look at me! I'm amazing! And this body! I can't believe how strong it is!
What the hell?
Oh god, he's gonna kill him!
Come on, Finish him. Finish him. Look at him. He's no better than the creep who killed your parents. You need to do something. You need to stop him. Good. Good.
Something's changed. You're different.
I prefer to call it a work in progress, but it does show potential.
You're trapped. There's nowhere to run.
Who said anything about running?
One step ahead of me every time.
Sir, Scarecrow is broadcasting across Gotham. You need to see this.
How does it feel to see your city on the brink of ruin? Your friends in the clutches of death? You stretched yourself too far this time, Batman. And now your failure is all but complete. As that final dying breath escapes her body, she will know you are the one who failed her.
Alfred, he's holding Oracle at the safe house in Chinatown. I'm heading there now.
Please hurry, sir. There's no telling what he'll do to her.
Alright, guys. We're going to head over to Scarecrow's safe house on the next episode. So, I want to thank you guys for watching so far, and we'll see you next time.